Thank you, Mr. President. The situation in Bahrain deteriorated further in the latter half of 2016. The government has intensified its attacks on rights to freedom of expression, peaceful assembly and association, including dissolution of the country's main opposition group, Al-Wefaq, arbitrarily stripping of citizenship from Bahrainis who have been critical of the government, and subjecting civil society actors to arbitrary travel bans. Emboldened by the silence of the international community, during this session of the Council alone, the Bahraini authorities once again postponed the trial of human rights defender Nabil Rajab, who remains in jail and faces charges that violate his rights to free speech. And the Shura Council approved an amendment to the Constitution that will allow for civilians to be tried in military courts. The Council should immediately take collective action to address the worsening situation in Bahrain.